Buenos dias, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube channel, welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel for the newcomers. My name is Didi Taihutu, and yes, I'm sitting here proud with my HODL cap, my Bitcoin shirt, and yes, I'm aware that we just surpassed the 30k subscribers on YouTube. We started with 800 subs a year ago, we reached 30k in a year, and we're going to explode to 50k very soon. We are going to smash the resistance of 30k, guys, believe me. I'm creating everyday TA videos, but also blockchain live and mindset videos. In this very short TA video, I'm going to show you what we see as a pattern in Bitcoin and what is going to happen next. Also showing you one or two other really cool charts, and I'm going to show you that I'm going to do a giveaway because of the 30k followers we have. Let's jump in the chart very quickly because I don't have a lot of time today, as I'm going to record kick-ass video with a huge Dutch influencer that makes kick-ass videos, but I can't say the name yet. It's a surprise. But let's jump into the charts because you're waiting for this moment. Bam! This is the chart. Yes, this is the 4-hour chart. On this 4-hour chart, I'm going to change the screen a little bit so that you can see it a little bit better all. Click this one, Didi. Yes, this is the 4-hour chart. On this 4-hour chart, we can see this horizontal triangle, guys. This horizontal triangle means that we are making this pattern like this inside the triangle. So we come from the top and then we go down and then we go up. And then we go down, and then we go up, and then we go down, and then we probably go up, and then we probably go down, and then is the question. That is the question. Are we going to break out to the top, like you can see, or are we going to break out to the bottom? If we break out to the top from this triangle, from this moment, for example, or from this moment, we would go back to the 60k level, the level where we were when we started the drop. If we would fall back to the bottom, we could fall, if we break out here, all the way back to 50k level. This green line that we already drew some time ago, that could be the support. This is a very exciting moment, guys. This is a very exciting moment because it's very important now. What are we going to do? Are we going to break to the top or are we going to break to the bottom? It's both possible. But to be very clear, whatever happens, or to the top or to the bottom, it will be an opportunity to trade. Because guys, it is very important to understand, a breakout is an opportunity to trade. If we would break out here, let's say we would break out over there, we would go up, we come down, test that line, and bam, bam, go up. This is the moment we take the trade over there. That is the moment we take the trade. If we go down, we will do the same. We will go down, we will come up to the line again to test it, and then we will go down. That is the moment we will take the trade. How do I know this? Because sometimes you need to Google the charts and to see this. Like, for example, where is the chart? I will show you later in the... No, I'm going to show you now. Because how do you know that these patterns always go like this? Because, for example, take a look at this one over... I need to search it a little bit, guys. Over, bam, over here. So, these are the kind of patterns you can see on the charts. You have reversal patterns, like you can see over there in the top. I will start to draw because else you can't follow me. Oh, Didi, this video is not going to be short again. You have reversal patterns, that one over there, like you can see on the top. And then if you come up, you know, you have a double top, or you have a head and shoulders, or you have a rising wedge, a double bottom, inverse head and shoulders, falling wedge, all kinds of patterns. And you can see, for example, if we have this double bottom over here, this one, you have, you come down, you have a bottom, you have a bottom, and the moment we cross that neckline, this moment over here that we cross the neckline, that is the moment you enter the trade. The stop loss will be over there and the target will be over there. That is how you analyze these charts and the patterns that can happen. There are many of these patterns, but you know, just Google them or go to the Discord server, because we have these patterns all in the educational section. So if we would see a symmetrical triangle like here in the bottom, this one you can see over there, guys, again, and this one over there down here, bam, this one is what we can see now. So this triangle can be going up the target and the entry for the target down. That is what I told you just a minute ago. That is why I showed you over here that we go to the in this triangle, and then when we break out, we will go up, we will come down, and then we will take the trade. Or we go down, we come up, then we will take trade, because that's the confirmation, guys. Let's just quickly jump into another chart. I really need to keep it short because the uploading will take me too long. Bam. We have the Bam Bam trader, we have the TikTok trader, and we will soon have the BFET again live. The TikTok trader is a simplified trader for the starting people in this trading industry. This is the 30-minute chart. A 30-minute chart means every candle is 30 minutes. The TikTok trader told us here to go for a long. The flag was there. We could see the bull sign, so we could have taken the long over there. At the moment that you take that long, you calculate the profit you want to make. Let's, for example, if we take the long over there and we can calculate we want to make this 1% profit over there, or maybe we want to make a 2% profit, depending on the charts you're trading, and if you use leverage or not, because this 1% is without leverage. With a leverage of 10, there will be 10%. But let's say we have this target of 2% a day. Like I said many times, I'm going to show you later why I say 2% a day. This would be in a 30-minute chart, so that would be a trade of 1, 2, 3, 4 times 30 minutes. Like this is 2 hours, you would make 1%. If you can make another 1% this day, you made 2% without the leverage, without the risk of getting liquidated, all that stuff. And that is the goal. We need to make 2% a day. We can use the TikTok indicator for this. We can use the Bam Bam indicator for it. And soon we can also use the BFET for this, the Bitcoin Family Automated Trader. I'm not going to educate you on the TikTok and the Bam, but I'm just going to show you. If you would have taken this TikTok trade today, the bull there, the flag, second confirmation, closing above the yellow step line, third confirmation, all confirmations to take this one. If you would have taken that, you would already have 1% by now, or with a leverage, 10%. Goal is 2%. Why is the goal 2%? One more time. If we start the trade with $1,000, we make 2% a day. We do this for a year, and we reinvest to 80%, which means the profit you make every day, 80% goes back into this capital. So 1,000 becomes a little bit more after the first day, after the second day, and 20% you take out to, you know, buy groceries, whatever. If you do that, including the weekends, you can convert $1,000 in a year to $328,000, plus the $80,000 you took out is a capital of $400,000. You started with $1,000, you converted into $400,000. If you just make 2% a day, the TikTok just showed you this day is 1%. This short, guys, as well, I can show you this short over there, that is a short of 1%, 1%, 2% in a day, every day. If you continue to do this, you can grow this. If you start with more, I will show you. Let's say you start with 5,000, that's too much, and nobody's going to start with 5,000. If you start with 2,500 and you calculate it again, this is going to change, of course. This is going to be $1,000,000. That is why I made that video. Guys, if you want to start to trade these trades and all that stuff, please be aware that we have a special offer at the moment. I have the Bybit Super Rewards offer of $1,600. You can get now up to $1,600 if you sign up using Bybit. That's a huge bonus. Use this link, bit.ly, yeah, Bybit DD bonus bash. If you use that one here over there, you will be able to claim up to $1,610. I need to say it like this. Plus all these other things that you can have access to as well, like a $400,000 prize pool, 50% return on investment when it comes to staking, all that stuff when you use my link. Also, because we reached 30k subs, if you retweet this tweet before 5 o'clock this evening in Europe time, so you need to like it, follow me and the Bitcoin fam, and you retweet it, you make a chance of getting 30% discount to on a Bitcoin t-shirt, or 30 people will receive 30 family tokens, which is about 30 family, it's not $15, because the family token is 50 cents. So make sure you use this. Let's jump into the last charts, guys. So make sure you use those referral links, guys, and understand we use the profits of these referral links to help poor people all over the world. I'm not going to buy a Lamborghini, I'm not going to buy a house, I'm going to help poor people all over the world from that referral fees that we earn. And guys, to prove it, yes, I need to show you this. Bam, look here. Here you can see deposit bonus badge, $1,000, if you deposit 2 Bitcoins, and even a little bit less when you deposit less Bitcoins into Bybit, you get a $10 coupon, you get a $500 referral fee as well if you use our referral link, guys. Please check this deposit bonus badge because it's the biggest bonus ever in crypto history, and you can use my exclusive link to get access. Go down below the YouTube videos to get this bonus. Down below in the description or in the first comment, you can see the special offer. Claim $1,600 up to $1,600 bonus right now, guys. That was, I think, everything. No, I have one more chart for you guys. That is this one. Bam, this one. Maybe this one helps you to zoom out a little bit more again. This is the Bitcoin cycle. Each cycle is about 4 years time, which is about 210,000 blocks. That's why it's taking 4 years and the halving and all that stuff. You can see all the cycles we saw. The first halving cycle, the second halving cycle, the third halving cycle, and we are now in this fourth halving cycle. We will touch that line of $100,000 of Bitcoin. Like you can see, we always touch the line or even go above that line that we target. The 2071, the last one, we went above and we came down again, you know, and we went to the target line again. I think we're going to do the same. We will go here, we will go above this line, we will come down to the line again. Then this line will become the support in the future because of the new cycle we are going to create out of this. Okay, short video. Maybe not so structured, but I have a lot of work to do today. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, give the video a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. Please leave a comment because I love to respond to your comments. Why are you talking so fast? I don't know. I'm in a hurry. I don't know, guys. I just appreciate that you watch these videos. I really appreciate that we reached 30k subs because of you. Thank you for all the watch hours you spent in watching my videos. Thank you for sharing all these videos with your family, friends, and everybody else so that we reach the 30k subscribers. Soon I will start to add QR codes to the videos again. It's a treasure hunt. If you find a QR code in the video, you scan it and you claim your free family tokens. One family token is 50 cents at the moment. So let's see how many family tokens I will hide in the next couple of videos. But I really appreciate that you helped me build out this huge channel into 30k subs, this huge Bitcoin family to a worldwide Bitcoin family. Thank you so much. That was all. I'm going to zoom out in Bitcoin now. I'm going to zoom in at life. I'm going to try to enjoy every single minute of the day because I'm going to create a kick-ass video with another YouTube influencer. And thanks for watching. And hopefully see you later today in a family video or tomorrow again in the TA video. That was all. Bam!